Hello everyone, in this video I will show you how to download a video from your own YouTube channel. So at first you have to go to Google Chrome, you have to open it, and then you have to sign in before. So already I have signed in, you can see that my account is showing here. Then I will open the YouTube. So I am clicking over YouTube icon. So the YouTube page opened. Now I will again click on my account. So I will click here and I am going to your channel. I am choosing your channel. So I have chosen it. Now this type of page will open where you can upload your own videos. Okay. Now I will see there are two options, customized channel and YouTube studio. So I will choose YouTube studio. I'm clicking over there. Then this type of channel dashboard will open. So I will at the left hand side, you can see that below the dashboard there is a video option. So I will click on the video. Then all your uploaded videos that are present in your channel, that will show. So suppose in my channel there are only two videos, so it will look like this, and the visibility options all, and date of published, all you can see from here, all the descriptions you can see. Now I will tell you two different methods to download your own videos. Suppose your own videos has lost, you have lost your original videos, so you need to download it. So suppose the first video I want to download. So the first method I will show you, beside the video you can see there is a three dot, so I will click on this. So once I will click, then there is a download option. So I will click on this download. Then at below, the download will start. Okay. The next method is, can you see there is a square box at the left hand side? So if I select that box, that check box, then at the upper side this menu bar will come, where edit, add to playlist, more actions, these options will come. So I will select, I will go to more actions. If I select this, then these two options will come, download and delete forever. So if I choose the download option, if I click this, then again the download will start. Can you see at the below, already my video has downloaded. So hope all of you understood the two methods of how to download your own videos from your own YouTube channel. Thank you everyone.